and now we've got to finish what we started.